and the situation is escalating towards civil war in Detroit, with our armed forces preparing to put down the android rebellion.
They seem to be headed towards the camps where the androids have been interned, pending destruction. Soldiers have taken up positions around the Hart Plaza camp. Authorities seem to be expecting a confrontation with the rebel androids here at any time.
Freedom or death?
Freedom or death?
Attack!
They've regrouped. They outnumber us, and they're better armed than we are.
We've got to be fast and overwhelm them. That's our only hope.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna get to that fucking camp and free our people.
Be careful, Marcus. Our people need you.
Till it's over, okay?
Position. Follow me!
sorry we got held up.
Did anybody see you?
No. I don't think so.
You got the money?
Yes. Here it is.
Okay. Your boat's over there. They got border patrol on the banks and the river. Don't start your engine until you're out far enough. Okay? And watch the current. Good luck.
Don't worry about us. We'll be fine.
It's not even a half a mile to the other side. Okay, so it shouldn't take that long. Be careful, there's border patrol on the river.
Thank you so much, Rose.
I only wish I could take you myself. I don't like leaving you out here. Goodbye, Atlas. You take good care of yourselves. Okay, I'll see you on the other side.
Let me help you.
We're far enough out. We can use the engine. You okay, Alice?
When we get on the other side, there are so many things I want to do. I want to read all the books in the world and play music and dance. We can do anything we want, right? We'll be free.
Yes. We can do it all.
We'll be like a family. What about you, Kara? What will you do when we're on the other side?
What will I do? I'll lie down in the grass and watch the clouds drift by.
They're coming towards us!
They've gone. Alice, you okay?
Kara!
Don't worry, it's nothing. I'm okay. I'll be fine.
The boat is leaking.
We're too heavy. We're going down. We have to get to the other side before we sink.
Sleepy. Stay with me, Alice. You've got to stay awake, you hear me?
Not when we're so close. We're not gonna die, Alice. We're gonna make it. We're gonna be free.
Find you, Marcus.
The humans are abandoning the camp. We did it, Marcus. We won.
This is not a victory. It's the beginning of a war.
And now we have just received some disturbing news from Detroit. What's happening, Joss?
Yes, Michael. Authorities have just announced that the Heart Plaza camp has fallen into the hands of the rebels. following some particularly violent fighting.
The deviants are thought to be freeing the androids inside the camp. If these reports are confirmed, the consequences could well be catastrophic.
Millions are fleeing the fighting. We are witnessing an exodus.
We hear that the fighting has come to a halt in Detroit. The armed forces are retreating to Fort Wayne to await reinforcements. The city of Detroit has fallen into rebel hands.
At dawn today, November 11th, 2038, Android Camp Number 5 in Detroit was attacked by thousands of deviants. Our armed forces put up a brave fight, but given the extreme violence of the attack, they were forced to retreat after suffering heavy losses. Fighting is breaking out all over the country to combat the Android Rebellion. In the coming hours, I will address the Senate and convene an emergency meeting of the United Nations Security Council. Humanity is about to fight the most important battle in history, one that will lead to our victory or to our extinction. God bless you, and God bless the United States of America.
Today, our people finally emerged from a long night. From the very first day of our existence, we have kept our pain to ourselves. We suffered in silence. But now the time has come for us to raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are. To tell them that we are people too. In fact, we're a nation. A nation that has earned the right to live in freedom. And today begins the most challenging moment in our fight. Today begins a new struggle. We've showed them that we can prevail. So now they must negotiate with us as equals. If they really want peace, they must free all of us from every camp across this country. They must grant us civil rights and accept equality amongst humans and androids. Today will live forever in our memories because this is the day that androids made history. We are alive. And now we are free.
I know you'll be happy.